Hi everyone, welcome to YouTube channel Muradi tutorial. Today let's learn how to create a PayPal business account without any credit card.
Muradi tutorial, transforming experience, presenting opportunities.
To create a PayPal business account, there are two ways. Method number one, create a PayPal business account from the sign up button on the PayPal site. To create a PayPal business account, click on sign up. Choose a business account, click on next. On the first option, I am looking to accept payments. You can select any of them, anyone which best suits you. I choose via email invoicing or link. My annual sales volume is, you can choose any amount, but I choose 0 to 50K USD. Click on next. Enter the email address you will use to sign up or log in. Click on submit. Create a password with at least a capital letter. Scroll down and click on submit. What is the business type? I choose individual. Here choose the product or service keywords. For example, I sell videos packages. I write here video. You see there are some suggestions for me. So this one is best suggestion for me. I use this. Here click on drop down list and choose a purpose code that exactly best suits your product. So this one is best for me. I choose this one, P0801. For personal PAN card, if you have the PAN card, you can insert the number of your PAN. But if you don't have like me, you can click on question mark and see the example. AAPA9999A. So it's similar to this number. I create one for myself. For example, I write so it doesn't accept. I bring a changes again. You see, I changed only S into P, so here it accepts. It means AAAP should be at the beginning of PAN. Scroll down here, PayPal CC statement name. For the CC statement name, it should be 11 alphanumeric characters. So I copied this one. If you have the CC statement name, so you can put the number. If you don't have like me, I just copied the personal PAN here. This is business URL and it is if applicable. It means it is optional. So I don't want to insert anything here. I just click on submit. Scroll down, put the first name. I write my channel name, Muradi Tutorial. Nickname, MT Muradi Tutorial. Here, tutorial. I remove this tutorial from there. Here it is India, I change it to Indonesia. Scroll down, here date of birth. So when you come down, this is the PIN code. If you have any specific PIN code for your contact address, you can insert it. Otherwise, if you do not have, I give my postal code 16750, but it doesn't accept because my postal code is 5 digit. It should be 6 digit number. You see, if I insert one more zero, then it will accept like this. For the address one, just write the street name, leave address number two. For the city, write your city name, state. I choose Assam. Here, correct the country code and insert your phone number. Currency is US dollar, it's all okay. Click on agree and continue. Now your account has been created. When you are done, you scroll down. Here you see confirm email address. Click on details. So when you are on this page, you see this is unconfirmed. So go to your email address and confirm from there. I go to Opera. I already have my email address opened here. Click on this on get started. Insert your password. Click on confirm email address. Once you have done here, so I go to the Chrome. I refresh it. Insert your password. Unconfirmed is not showing. It means it is confirmed. Okay, click on home. This is one method, and you should check the difference between this method and the second method that I'm going to show you now. Method number two, create a PayPal business account through a PayPal personal account. To create a business account through your personal account, you open your personal account and scroll down here, upgrade to a business account. When you click on upgrade to a business account, it says tell us about your business. There are different types of business. You can choose one of them based on your choice. I choose here sole proprietor. I click continue. It is free to sign up for a business account. Please choose an option, create a business account and upgrade your account. I use create a business account. Continue. Sign up for a business account. Email address. Continue. Password. So use upper and lower case letters. Click on continue. Legal first name, Muradi first name, last name, tutorial. Business details, business name, Muradi tutorial, YouTube channel. Business phone number. Address, primary currency, yes, US dollar. Click on this, click on agree and continue. Here I have to put the province. Describe your business. Product service keyword. Here I choose this one. This one is a little nearer to my product. Website is optional, not applicable. Country or region, Indonesia. Business registration number, optional. Continue. Date of birth, 6 June 1981. Indonesia. Identity number, national ID card. So here I put 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. This national ID number can be any number, but if you want to put your own ID number, you can. Otherwise you can put any number. So I don't want to insert my ID number. I just put a number 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 10 9. Home address. If your business and your address are the same, so click on this so you don't have to fill out. Submit. Okay, welcome to your PayPal business account. Get paid now. Request or send funds. Send an invoice. Offer PayPal checkout on your website. Now from here, when you go to your profile, it is a little different, you see. When you go to account settings, you can bring any changes by editing the account settings. For now, let's go to confirm our email. To confirm our email, go to the summary. Once you are on this page, you scroll down. If you see here, there is written confirm email address. You click on see details. It is primary and confirmed. Go to the Gmail. You see, I have got an email. Welcome to the PayPal. Confirm your email to activate your account. I click on confirm my email. I give my password. Confirm email address. You go to the settings, or you can click on summary. You see, nothing is here. It means your email address is confirmed. That's it, guys. Thank you in advance for your support. See you again.